are never carried out.
The man some call the most hated man in America is free on a $5 million bond. After his arrest for securities fraud, hedge funder turned drug company exec Martin Shkreli was busted in New York. He earned that nickname by buying the patent to life-saving drugs and raising the drug price to more than 4,000%. Now he's accused of stealing millions in a Ponzi scheme. Don't